Properly installing Pella windows helps ensure the most energy efficiency, performance, and comfort for the home. This video will give you an overview of the exterior installation process. For a more detailed guide, please refer to the full instruction videos available on pella.com/support, and always read the written instructions before you start. Keep in mind that replacement windows are made to order in 1/4-inch increments, so the new window needs to be the right size before the old window is removed. Removing the window from the outside protects the interior trim of the house. First, the head and jamb stops are removed. Then the upper sash is removed and needs to be held so it doesn't fall. The balance cords are cut on the bottom sash to allow the weights to drop to the bottom of the weight pocket. Prepping the opening will ensure the best fit and proper window operation. It is important that the opening be inspected in order to repair or replace any defective or rotted sections of the frame. All dirt, debris, and excess old paint should be removed before applying sill flashing tape. The wood is inspected to ensure every screw point is solid. The window is placed into the opening to make sure it fits. Custom cutting the sill adapter to the window helps prevent air and water from getting into the home. Sealant is applied to bond the window to the opening. The window is installed and pressed up against the interior sash stops. Shims are placed and secured to ensure the window is sitting level, plumb, and square. Correctly fitting and fastening the window into the opening ensures proper window operation. To finish the installation, low expansion foam is applied between the window and the rough opening for an airtight seal. Then backer rod is inserted into the space around the window to help shape the sealant. And sealant is added to prevent water and air infiltration. Remember, you can watch detailed instructions of the exterior pocket window replacement method on pella.com/support. And always read the written instructions before you begin.